240-million-year-old fossil of a giant amphibian was discovered in a retaining wall in New South Wales, Australia in the 1990s. The fossil was formally named and described by scientists at UNSW Sydney and the Australian Museum in August 2023. Here are some questions about the 240-million-year-old amphibian discovered in a retaining wall. What is the name of the amphibian? Where was the fossil found? How old is the fossil? What does the fossil look like? What was the amphibian like in life? Why is this fossil important? What are the implications of this discovery? What are some of the unanswered questions about this fossil? It has been named Aranerpeton supinatus, which means supine sandcreeper. The fossil is about 1.5 meters long and is the most complete skeleton of a temnospondyl amphibian ever found in Australia. Temnospondyls were a diverse group of amphibians that thrived during the Paleozoic and Mesozoic eras. They were the dominant land vertebrates for much of this time, and some species grew to be quite large. Aranerpeton supinatus was a large temnospondyl, with a body about the size of a modern crocodile. It had a long, slender snout and a broad body. The fossil also shows evidence of soft tissue, including the outline of the amphibian's skin and fatty tissues. This is a rare occurrence for fossils of this age, and it provides valuable insights into the anatomy and appearance of Aranerpeton supinatus. The fossil was found in rocks that were once part of a freshwater river system in what is now the Sydney Basin. Scientists believe that Aranerpeton supinatus was a predator that hunted fish and other small animals. It is likely that the amphibian lived in the shallow waters of the river, where it could ambush its prey. The discovery of Aranerpeton supinatus is a significant find that provides new insights into the evolution of amphibians in Australia. It is also a reminder that fossils can be found in the most unexpected places.